use a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sing. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Price, well, that's our choice to make.
Welcome back, everyone. The merchant was trying to steal my thunder and not get me to say anything, so you know what? I'm gonna take these two weapons that I do not need right now, and I'm gonna sell them?
I thought you were gonna keep.
Thank you.
No, I don't, I've got a better one. Well, I have a better one in my option.
Finish up.
Yep.
Now,
we've given this one all we have to give.
Drugs.
Treat it with the
respect. I've got to claim all of those.
Yeah, got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might say.
Yeah, you can always fire back.
Come back anytime.
Well, thanks, mate. Hi, Brad.
American.
I think his name is Brad, right?
Yeah, it's Brad. Brad Vickers.
No, it's not that Brad. It's another Brad.
Yeah, that's right.
But yeah, you were right, Brad. Brad Vickers is the Stars member. That's.
Oh yeah, more customers. Lure them into an open area. I'll give them what they came for.
Missed. My turn.
Would it be stupid to call my Asturian syndical combo?
Huh.
Oh, St. Elmo's fine. Oh, jeez.
That's... What the fuck? I did not press any of those buttons at all.
Interesting.
Was there, like, input lag in that? What the heck? Did you see that guy? He bounced off the other dude.
Yep. Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Give me a break already.
We're running ahead. I'm almost.
No, there's a bell on the outside.
Ah. Yes. Well, I mean, I think it's on the building?
One of which is Bolton's parents. What's up with that?
I don't.
I got free money from.
I think that's to encourage players to come back after they up the prices of passes.
Good question.
Yeah? Oh, I wouldn't bother. He's a big coward.
So, the Cyndaquil that you probably passed from home to, basically, you took a Cyndaquil from Legends Arceus and
no,
you sent it to...
This is a reward from Pokemon Home.
Ah, okay. Because I was about to say, unless it's the evolution form, if you send that to Scarlet, it's going to evolve into a regular.
Oh, okay. Alright, I don't know. Alright.
Look at him skulking up.
If I don't really, really slow it, cracks.
I think I have enough first aids. It's right now.
It's never enough.
No, Mike! I need to take a piss at you. I love this guy.
Mike is okay. Better give him what he wants. Where's the front door?
No good.
I know, I need somebody to trade with.
Is this the guy you were talking about? If I threw the explosive up ahead of time, I could skip this whole portion.
So many trade awards for Pokemon Home.
I'm trying. You come. Game, I would prefer it if you didn't aim for the barrel without my consent.
Out of the way.
Slash him in the butt! Slash his butt! That's especially gotta hurt. Oh, okay. Getting suplexed on stairs. That especially has to hurt. The enemies infinite in this area?
Yeah.
Like the one. I'm trying to find the way up to it.
There is no way up to it. Down the stairs off the. That's why I told you, you need the heavy grenade.
Well, I don't have enough stuff for it.
No, you have to climb all the way up and then bulldoze. No, all the way up. You have to bulldoze over to me. Regular pistol. Also, these guys keep running.
Yeah, I can see. Did I just load, like, 12 shotgun shells in one go?
Oh. Someone doesn't like you and they have a bow.
That's not a bow.
Yeah, but there's someone behind him with a bow. Shoot the barrel.
It doesn't help when the game keeps auto aiming towards the enemies.
I think it is.
I'm aware, I heard you. I've got enough now.
Time for a taste of your own medicine. Mike! All clear!
Thanks, buddy! Alright! Now watch me do my thing!
Hold the turn.
Yep, I already did. Yep, I was just blowing up all the enemies too.
Well, I say good, but if I remember correctly, they start to run up there.
One down.
They got a crop.
And still. It's not about, sending a message.
Hey, now.
Oh, it's
he blew up the barrel.
I heard.
Oh. That was kind of unexpected.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, Mike, whose side are you on, buddy? Get rowdy. Doesn't have the same ring to it as Let's Get Game.
Fish or supposed to aim. Winger. Somebody doesn't like frog.
Can you not?
I just realized that's a normal prod. I just saw he just duct taped it onto the rod. Oh, I hate when that happens. They just friggin' walk around for.
Could be worse. Could shoot a random pedestrian. She walks up to you.
Oh.
Red Dead Redemption 2.
Okay, that was an accident. That was because you distracted me for 2 seconds.
No. I mean the video I linked. For a while back, that wasn't.
Yes, but I actually streamed it. Never mind. You asked me what would happen if I shot somebody, and just to showcase what would happen, I decided to shoot somebody.
What are they saying? I think I heard someone literally just say, go to hell. That hurts my feelings. How dare. Oh. No, I'm fine. It's fine. Run, Leon, please. Woo! You not. I'm in here. I'll walk in here!
Or, you know, but he's sitting there waiting for you to come out.
Boom!
I hate bugs.
Yeah, so do I. No, yeah, it's snakes. Why does it always have to be snakes? Oh no. Yes, that's when he kicked off the side of the tail.
That's why it's always carrots. I didn't even eat carrots.
There you go.
Oh, hi.
Oh, uh oh.
Oh, he just exploded.
Good.
Get on with it, mister.
That's not that. I'm looking at the.
Oh, did you get down the gate?
Oh. Am I being too quiet?
Oh, it's not. Oh, god, no. This is desktop audio.
Oh, okay.
No, it's fine. I understand.
I was about to say, was I being too quiet?
No, you made me nervous.
Goodness. That got made him think he forgot to unmute.
Yeah, no, I didn't forget. That's just the desktop audio.
I pull this lever, and a bunch of enemies just spawn out of nowhere.
Yep. And then you have to go pull the other lever.
What'd you say about my mama?
All right. A little jump down, at least, so you can get the money.
what are you talking about, pal? Oh, nymphs. They can't take their eyes off me. What's the matter? You never seen a Seda before?
No, actually.
I'm looking for someone called Philatine.
Name's Phil.
Call me Phil.
Hopefully you guys could quote any other Disney movies. I'm allowed to be as... Ooh, Emma. I just saw it. There's a guy behind you. I don't mean up the ladder. I mean when you drop down.
I mean, I found ammo anyways, so it worked out anyways.
Turn on.
Oh, I hear you.
Look at the turret.
This little piggy went to market.
Look at the turret. What are you gonna do?
What's he gonna do? Gum us to death? Game, freaking aim at the enemies, please. Oh my, it's like it's intentionally avoiding the enemies. Go away, you bother me.
No. They call me Mr. Fish.
Ah.
Heard of the old grandpa.
Isn't that accurate? Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Wait, did he only get shot once? Oh, for fuck's sake.
No, he blew up. There had to have been a barrel there, man. Go around the corner.
That's not a good sound. You not hear? Oh, you're not listening.
Oh, wow.
He's just chilling.
He's hearing a lot of swole.
I thought I healed my body armor, but I guess I didn't.
Oh, you did? No, you did. But they're kept spawning. Now you can get all the gunpowder and everything. And your ammo back up. The ladder to your left.
What's a good spicy pepper?
Oh my gosh, eh? Not that far left.
You said on my left.
On your left.
I fell asleep to that this morning.
Yo.
Yeah.
I fell asleep to that this morning.
I did that.
Oh no, you don't. Not again.
On your left.
Hey, Cap. On your left.
I really want to unlock the cat ears just so I can run around my highest.
Oh, I missed something. Well,
it's in the middle of the area, so.
I mean, thankfully, at this point, I think the enemies have stopped spawning, so. I might as well just.
I know what I'm gonna
do. Amaterasu!
Oh, you can't go back and get that.
Oh, it's not even.
Anderson, fire a warning shot. Sir, this is an M32 grenade launcher. Ah, potato, potato.
Appropriate for the game.
Can I actually?
Again, there's a little bit.
I think.
Nice. That it?
Yeah, that was it.
M
home.
Hey,
welcome along.
Items. Uh-huh. I'm ready to get it.
Quite a bit. At least 15. 18. Magic top. I thought it said I got two shotgun shells for crafting a flashbang.
You passed ammo.
Don't stand. Pass my submachine gun round.
Pass my.
With the other one.
Anything else from OG?
He's out of our hair. No, that was after. I'm watching you, Rosowski. Always watching.
Leon! Leon!
Faye just played old Ashley.
I apologize for nothing.
Thanks.
Yo.
And it's at this point we
red
learned.
Flag.
It's at this point we learned the cardinal sin of Resident Evil: never get a helicopter pilot.
Yeah.
Surprise, motherfucker!
What?
Oh, it's these.
They're everywhere. And look around before you go into the.
Well, he did say keep your head down. We knew. Oh, Mike, we knew you for 5 minutes.
One thing I'm upset about is you don't get the frickin' staff this time. Remember that in the original?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you don't get that at the end.
I love how it literally aimed for the one that was like nowhere near him. That one here.
So your parrying skill is so much better than mine.
Well, it's not really parrying. I'm more blocking it. If I was parrying it, I would be like swiping it. I'm at least reactive enough to block it. Although I wish the game also had like a dodge roll mechanic, kind of like Jill has in RE3.
Don't go.
So don't go down this path.
You can go on down that path. Don't go into the building.
Okay, so don't take this path.
No. What I'm saying is don't go into the building at the end of the path. Because you grab stuff. Unfortunately, there is... Oh, never mind. There it is.
This piece of shit island would look better without the dragon.
Yeah, it kind of looks like shit. So, let go to that side. Straight out, it's not on this. We did mention two, though. Darker than me.
Yep, that was dark.
Oh, yeah, this one had a weird. Don't like
that wasn't too
you're not gonna get what's down there first?
Yeah. I'm going for the blue medallion.
Yeah, there's other stuff down where you are.
Is it above? Alright. It's the principle. Gilly game. And that's on the farm.
What is she parking in here?
Not 15, that's it.
Better.
Sign. Bones of our brethren rest in all. Blood of our brethren provides all. We die only to live on through eternity. Reign absolute and sad. Yeah. Wait, were you just talking about Sun Wukong staff? Oh, is it in the top of that?
No, not that bad. It's that. One right in front of you.
I see.
Finished.
You have the thermoscope on. The Yelly 5 is. Hey. One of them is in. Oh, cool trick. Look at the bags.
beforehand. The scope. Oh, that's funny.
As long as you don't bulk the bag, if you won't activate the
Yeah, button. if you just crouch.
Duck underneath, you won't activate the bag. It won't go out unless they're just...
I didn't realize there were still regenerators. I thought...
Nope, and you are far from done. He doesn't come out, but you have to go. You do have to go into the other room, unfortunately.
Biological specimen trees. Repairs not were taken without bear. Issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the air ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the test, we had to bring in all of the remaining specimens from all specimens were successfully transported. However, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to require a tolerance to the
Don't use it on him. There's a reason I say that.
Oh, I was wondering when I was waiting. Jeff slots that. Since it's a lower level. Although, I do have multiple.
Just hold off on that.
I'll leave it like this.
Bend the Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Morality, turn.
Oh, good.
Find the dummies.
Oh, good.
Right on top of the box.
Yep. I didn't even touch it. Oh, do they move on their own?
Yes.
No. Unfortunately, these two, you don't.
Oh, you can duck under them.
Nope.
Or, you know, I could just not hit the box.
You'd be surprised, Josh, if you can dodge these.
You'll know the second one when you get to it.
That's true! No, I'll just... snake! Oh, they still do that.
Yeah, they still lunge at you.
Oh no! I think no, like they were still they were still doing the snakes. I thought we were done with them. No, at this point.
Well, if you're gonna do that, deal with the guy who just okay. First. Like oh. No, you can't shoot him. Go for it.
I just shot the bag. I don't have to fight him.
Other guy you do. They don't give you. No, they don't. Trust me, I've played through this the game so many times.
Yeah, they're
you have to go underneath him to get. But I don't have to go underneath him, but unfortunately, he does pop out regardless of. Because to make it back out, you have to sprint back to the. Crap.
Oh,
Like, you have to run back out of. I didn't. Because I didn't. By the way, I am looking. Alex Mercer and Cole McGrath.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
It's the end of the season.
Stranger.
Okay, this is your last chance at the gun.
You took care of that last. Well, look at you, mate. What can I interest you in?
Dude, it's fine here. Go for it.
I'll buy almost any. Thank you.
Have fun, Faye.
Thank you. We'll come back.
What?
Having fun.
Maybe.
Welcome. Thank you. Good as new.
Enough cash.
Pleasant travels.
I would.
I'm just. I was just. I had to. I just like. I like that line. Enough cash. Sure. He has to. He has to add stranger at the end of the thing as like an impulse. Where's It's like the old man in Epo that adds Danny after everything.
Danny.
Danny, Danny.
Oh, that's progress.
You're not gonna see the video that I posted?
I would prefer not.
You guys see the video I posted about that, by the way?
Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh, hi. Dude, I didn't watch Let's Plays of this. I didn't watch this part. I didn't watch the ending.
You don't want to be spoiled?
Yeah. They are everywhere. So keep
open up your eyes.
And I could see the Krauser traps are still in effect. Yeah, let's go around. I'm a pioneer. I'm an explorer. I'm a human, and I'm coming. Man, my heart's big. I like to eat. I like to fight. I got a life force. It's got hot cum going through it fast. I like to eat children.
What? It's just a fun, funny joke thing about Alex Jones.
I don't know.
I'm a throwback. I send fires everywhere.
Okay.
I like to eat children. I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the freaking frogs gay. He says that legitimately. I'm not making this crap up.
In
the new TMNT game.
What? Say that!
No, he's talking about
Alex Jones, he's like he was like this really off the cuff internet personality or a news guy. Whoa.
Hey, someone loves you with an RPG. They want to say hello.
Happy. Thank you. Sucker. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. That's why I literally just sat there and did nothing. Why waste ammo when they can do the work for me? I'm never done with the bear traps. What is with these people at bear traps?
I can blow them all up.
What's the point? Unless there's treasures hidden.
No. Check the map.
So then there's no real point. You missed! Nocturne!
Unfortunately, the door.
Wow, they literally just all spawn when I walk up to us.
Get the loot.
Get them into the traps! Take it from the loot. Missed! Good going, dumb fuck.
Well, you still have to deal with him now.
There you go. Present for you.
Okay, really? He just walked right over that bear trap without hitting. Oh, off, game. Alright, fine. You know what? If you're going to bullshit the rules, then I don't care.
You are almost...
Yeah, but he literally walked over a bear trap, and yet my bullet that's like 15 yards away sets it off? Really? I'm starting to think this game is going to play fast and loose with hitboxes.
No.
Okay, so the game's...
It could just be because of how long it's been since you...
The guy literally stepped over it. Stepped on it, and it didn't activate.
Pick a door, any door.
Sounds like excuses.
Hey, I'm doing my best.
No, you're fine. I'm talking about the game's programming bug. Let's not worry about
Don't worry about blank. I'll worry about blank.
Why is the game... Oh, it's serious business when the game starts giving me magnet.
This, hey, don't waste a sniper shot on me.
Got the money.
Yeah, but you would have back down here.
Oh, I'm sorry for not knowing these. Yeah, we don't all have the foresight that you do, Mr. Man.
Okay, relax.
Mr. Man.
Oh, look, more Magnum ammo. What is the game trying to tell you, Nick?
I wish I knew, mate. I wish I knew.
Honestly, you're getting pretty close to the end.
Yeah, it's
not... So, my suggestion... Ooh,
oh, hi.
Hello. Hi, Mr. Pig.
I don't... Fuck me. That's bad.
Honestly, I find him a bloody puppet. He's dead, Jim.
Taking so long.
I was about to say, are you guys having trouble opening the door?
Yes.
You can't physically remove our hands from our weapons. It's a problem.
What the hell is that problem?
kill it and not him?
Because it's a different person, but this door behind you.
Speaking of not being able to remove their hands from weapons, that reminds me of that one movie with freaking Harry Potter with his hands like permanently nailed to.
I know that one.
That's not Harry. That's the actor.
Yeah, I know. I forget his name though.
Daniel Radcliffe.
And that's Guns Akimbo.
Yeah.
That is the name of the movie. Funny enough. Why you ask?
I saw it had to come this way, anyways. Oh hi. Oh hi.
Bye.
Oh hey, there's Lebanon.
Ooh.
I was making reference to it.
Oh, it was somewhere.
Oh hi.
I'm sorry. That wasn't even the Jinjos that did that.
Oh, that was the sailor men in Rusty Bucket Bay.
No.
Yes, it was. It was the sailor dudes in Rusty Fucket Bay.
Oh.
Okay. Me dropping an F-bomb once. That's what
it
gets.
It came out of nowhere, is what I'm saying.
Am I wrong saying that about Rusty Bucket Bay?
Oh, I thought it was fun.
It's literally just aimed at the wall.
I'm trying to find my friend from Back on Dolls. Oh! I was using the wrong last name. I'm a dumbass.
Okay.
Mark.
I'd say, not really a fan of the decor.
Ashley!
Well, bud, all you gotta do is keep walking straight forward, you know? Because that's all.
I don't really care for the big part.
Okay. You will be coming back, so don't look crazy.
Who's the force, Luke?
You have come, my child.
Hey, what I do in the bedroom is none of your business.
I simply wish to share this gift with as many.
Whenever he gets
possible.
Controlled, it's just like Leon. Super eyeshadow mode.
You see, we are all connected through the holy
body. Yeah,
Ashley. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift?
All I want is the holy body, all right?
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
make a gluten-free black force. Still for Ottawa.
The fact that he doesn't go flat on his face.
Trying not to.
Well, realistically, who do you think would win, him or Chris?
Chris does definitely has the strength advantage.
But Leon's been permanently changed by this.
And he is also way more acrobatic.
Yeah. It's like comparing like a race car to a dump truck.
God, no, because keep in mind Chris also has high end. Both of them have high end military training that most people don't have.
My point is, one is a brick house and the other one is a one is speed, the other is power.
I mean, granted, Chris has taken the kind of hits that Leon hasn't either.
A boulder punching asshole.
He is. I did love that reference in Village, by the way. I just wasn't expecting eyes in front of the
best back. Best reference.
Like, and when I'm done with you, I'm gonna kill that boulder punching asshole.
Ah, that's nice. That was a nice line delivery. This time it has to be different.
One is a boulder wrecking ball, the other one is a precise stabbing flip drill. Yeah.
Well, I mean, no. Okay. The flipping part, but precise, Chris would definitely. His military. His military training. Keep that in mind.
Yes, but he prefers more imprecise weapons.
Okay, Village, that was anything but. He went with stuff that was very...
That's because he was ahead.
So wasn't it different in the original version? Didn't actually suggest that Leon goes first and then...
No, I'm pretty sure...
I honestly cannot remember, but I do remember that there was only one laser.
I think Leon went first in the original.
I can't remember.
Not now!
Did he just play Careless Whisper? Now, how she managed to wrestle his ass into that chair with all that gear on, I don't know.
That's fine, she probably...
She had military training. The president's daughter.
That doesn't necessarily mean she has military.
She also fully equipped with weapons.
Now, you ready for the final chapter?
It's what Luis says in the
original. Yeah, I know.
He says it here, too.
No, he doesn't.
It seems like the president has equipped her daughter with weapons.
His daughter.
That's her.
They don't really talk about her mother, ever.
I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. Meanwhile, they, through various other media, they talk about Leon getting a letter to his parents to say he's alive, and Chris and Jill's parents are both.
Yeah, I did this.
About them.
Can you stand?
Yeah.
No, we get it, Faye, but it was kind of ruining the moment.
Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't mean to. Be that abrasive about it, but it was just a big character moment. I technically haven't experienced the game up to this point.
Keep this up, I'll be out of a job.
So all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive, thanks to him.
Methods for eradicating lost plots. There are two ways to eradicate lost plots: antigen injection and surgery. If the parasite has not hatched yet, it can be treated by administering antigen directly into the body. Once it has hatched, however, there's not much you can do can be done besides slow its growth. With surgery, the plaga can be treated and killed using a certain wavelength of radiation. This is not without its risks. If the parasite has attached itself to the host nervous system, the host will experience excruciating pain, and there is no effective anesthesia for this kind of person. Surgical removal carries considerable risks, even before the parasite has fully developed. Once fully grown, however, it is too late. The parasite would kill them. But considering what will happen to them, death may be.
Part of me thought you have seen the part, so my bad.
No, it's cool. I'm sorry about that. Obviously, Luis is in the middle.
I mean, realistically, we don't recognize any.
I was about to say, if one of them is a dude in sunglasses, I swear.
No. Wesker was never a part of that.
No. But that's what the first game did.
I mean, Birkin could be part of
that. Sattler's Ants. Do not be fooled into thinking that Las Plagas are merely tools for creating powerful bioweapons. Their true value lies in their ability to control. No matter how hostile the subject, a single injection could into a who needs spies when you can turn yesterday's enemy into today's controlling just one insider can entire organization, entire country. Mass production of the superior species has been possible. We have empowered Sadler. It's clear that he. Can you imagine if Sadler had that much control? 6 billion loyal servants at his sole command. There would be no opposition. No war. Maybe for the first time in human history, the world would know peace. But I know how Sadler and the rest of the people. I know how it's true. That's no way to live. Because of that, I won't let it happen.
Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
Regarding our arrangement, I'll compile the research data that I wanted. Let's clear. We're going to get me the hell out of here. Goods, right? Nope. We haven't forgotten about the data. Without it, the data is real. It would be a shame to let your seat go. So do not make me. Still remember the. I haven't relax. I haven't forgotten. Don't worry about the anchor. I'll figure something out. If you can pick me up a pack of smokes on the way, any brands.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
This sample, which I've come to call the Amber, is just sitting in the storeroom. Dust. We used to have ample specimens for experiment, so it makes sense that this one was bought. In fact, the only reason I brought it back to my lab was because of its potential. After basic analysis, I've changed my mind. Amber possesses a very unique quality. Though small and in a suspended state, it contains the same organ found in the dominant species, which we've only seen in Sadler himself. When fully developed, the Amber may rival, or perhaps even surpass, Sadler's. Fortunately, the Amber was confiscated by Sadler before I could make it. But progress may be on. I need to get my hands on that sample again, escape in order to continue my research elsewhere. It's the only way to count. Of course, I don't think I can trust this outside group, but I've already come this far. Hopefully I can sweet-talk my way out of this one, too. I have to, for the world's sake. Walk out the door again?
Look, I bet we could use that.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Oh, just a forewarning. Back in.
Doing good at that.
Not done.
Huh. Help me.
Sure.
You're okay. There's nothing else in there. Better.
Alright. Go back and get it. I can't go back?
Yeah, you can.
Oh. But do I have to take the ladder route?
Yes.
Okay, I thought it was I thought it was going.
No. It takes you back into the room. Debris filled room after Ada's little escapade.
Yeah. Where she has her boss fight with Sapper.
I'm not looking forward to that now that I think about it.
Yeah, good
you're
luck.
Gonna be playing no, you're gonna be playing that next week. I get to play it on my own time. I get to watch you play it on screen.
Hey.
Now the big question I have for you is you're gonna have more of a hard time with.
I am or Krauser.
You know what? Krauser doesn't really bother me.
Look at this place. That woman who
there, there, trust me.
You think she's alright?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Oh, am I hearing a hint of jealousy in that voice?
Well, yeah, I know her well. She keeps cucking me at every turn. I might just want to get to know this.
Oh, are you gonna cheese this a little bit?
Do they? They do.
Honestly, the scope is like the worst way to cheese. That's so? Okay, bud. Oh, that's the way to go forward.
Oh, trust me. You don't know my capacity for going.
Sure we do.
God, did we get to the chair yet?
The chair?
Yeah, that happened in Eldar's castle.
Okay.
The island section is totally different.
The part where Leon, like, strikes a pose on the chair.
That part. Yeah, and there's no, like, dodging the lasers part anymore. Which, granted, I understand why. That part was a bit melodramatic. It was fun, but it was also melodramatic. Really? Really? Really?
If you're not paying, granted, if you're running through and not paying attention.
Yeah, it did look like it did really blend in.
It's kind of, it does give a hope.
This one wasn't even trying.
Yeah, he was up on the wall.
Yeah, he was up on the wall.
They can hide up on the walls.
He's in the walls! He's in the gosh freaking walls!
Awesome. Provenance monolith. Deep beneath the castle grounds, I have found my faith. Oh, behold the divine vestiges left upon the stone. Vestiges. All begins here. Has begun. It has begun. Upnada's final chance. Praise be to the holy insects. We have been promised paradise on earth. Woman, man, or child. Its love does not discriminate. Beast, fish, or bird. All creatures shall be eaten. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the humble servants of God. His wisdom will overcome any mountain. His omnipotence will cross any ocean. The light of heaven dwells in all things. Let our bodies be a seedbed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the flock, and the shepherd guides us. Our prayers will be sung all over the world. They will be heard by all. At last, we shall exceed the stars in the sky.
That was a long time ago.
Hey, what is it saying?
Microsoft account recovery code created 2014-07-15.
Wow, that was a
laugh. I feel old.
I'm sorry. Feel old is when a kid asks me what a Walkman is.
What's a cell phone?
You laugh. I've gotten that question.
What's a VCR? What's a TikTok?
What's a
shut up?
What's a DVD? What's a DVD?
I have gotten that one. I've actually gotten that one. And it hurt. There's nothing else here, by the way.
There's nothing else? Nothing else back here either?
Nope. No, that's where you came from. That hurt, by the way. Being asked what a DVD was, I was like...
No.
Have you never seen... Oh, there are bugs.
I see.
Oh, no. Okay. Here, I'll give it to them because it's dark enough that they're really hard to notice.
Are you sure? Because it looks like it's kind of in the open.
Yeah, kind of looks obvious to me too.
Off. That's not the only one. Find the other one.
I'm aware there's one
without cheating.
They wouldn't even have more than one.
That's it, by the
way. Only two in there.
It was kind of disappointing. I kept looking around for a third one, and I'm like, where are you?
You would think they would have at least one. This little.
Nope. Ready for the final showdown?
Do, 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 do.
That's the last thing I'm changing, by the way. Is notification. I hate default notifications. I don't know why. I can't tell if it's my phone or somebody else's. It must be different from somebody, from everybody else's. That's why I changed it.
This is why I don't have the ringtone I used to have from over.
Welcome. What can
oh,
I
man. You have no idea. When you're... Ruby's all rubbish, when I am trying to watch a movie and the very thing that I have as my ringtone for my work starts playing, I look for my phone. When I guess what it was...
Better to be over-prepared.
Wild guess. This is one of my favorite franchises. Have this in stock.
Let us know when you've you're gonna need to narrow it down.
Okay. Not Jurassic Park.
Why not try your
app? Oh, it's indie. Might save
your life. Also John Williams. Oh my gosh, it has
Star Wars!
Yes. What do you associate with a bad bot?
Da, na, na, yeah.
I had the Imperial March. I couldn't watch Star Wars anymore.
Why don't you give me some ammo?
Oh, you only have three gunpowder. Very far.
Yeah.
Well, you can get rid of most of that because there's a lot of ammo and herbs floating around in here. And you're definitely going to want it. Because it's like a tank.
Anything you like, stranger.
Get rid of stuff.
Get on with it, stranger.
Oh yeah, I don't need them.
You also don't need the, Are you just driving me nuts?
I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm doing something that is notification heavy.
He's doing it on purpose. Or he's doing the dog thing. He's doing it on purpose.
Either way, back to my book. The Imperial March was my bosses.
I remember that. I
heard yes, you were laughing at me.
When I heard it the first time, I was
I know what I'm going to do, which is going to drive you the fuck nuts.
But... you drive everybody nuts if you do that.
Actually, I don't think I'll need the red.
And you were a jackass.
He's just gonna stand
there. It's off, merchant. I'm making room.
You're gonna need more space than that with the amount of ammo you're about to pick and herbs you're gonna pick.
Actually, you know what? I have one that everybody can agree with. That's still just as as notification.
While you can.
Paddle.
Wise choice. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. shame to live the rest of your life wondering what if am I right?
They have a full
I give spies, but hers is a little bit quiet.
I need to find the
That's on my list, by the way.
Yay. All right, let's do this.
Yeah. I don't know why, but cats just like curtains and or hammocks.
Are you ever seen
Ada?
Right.
I know.
Ada.
No.
Oh, Sadler's a man of taste. He's got her exactly what I need.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Right. Fuck, Hades, right.
Stay here.
Look at that. Look at that face in trouble.
Okay.
All I've got to say is one thing. Leon, beware. Do not look at the lady in the red dress.
Too late.
Ada!
Oh, you're into that kind of play, are you?
That's what I'm afraid of. The dogs, if they go to... Yeah, they shouldn't bring them. That's the one fear I have.
Don't just stand there, Karen. Get me out of this.
You far
on a pain.
Forsaken. Holy body.
The price. Oh, so far so good. This is part. Game, what is with you outside and eyeballs?
Flipping much.
I'm literally phasing through the floor.
Yeah. Oh boy.
I'll just pick myself up and I'm bolted to the wall.
Why do I feel like Daka Daka would help a lot in this?
How did that miss me?
Yeah, hell no, I don't want you to get this way.
He was a little too far away from my liking. I see as the fight goes on, he starts removing paths for me to take.
stairs.
Yeah. Can you hold on a minute? I like the music. That's not true. You're my father? It's not true. That's impossible. Oh my god, does he never shut up?
Nope.
That looks like a temple.
That attack from the original game.
That's louder than I thought it was.
Does that do more damage than shooting it with a magnum, or does
I don't know. You know why I don't know?
Because you didn't try it?
No. You know what I usually save
my
money for? You know what I save my money for at the end?
What?
Rocket launcher. I don't fight fair with Sather at the end.
That was a little. Hey, that's kind of distracting.
The climb for this window is cranked all the way.
Okay, make up your mind. I sit on you. Sit on you. Sit on you. What do I sit on you? And on your mouth. I actually didn't think that was going to work.
Nice.
By the way, I cheat. Like I said, I buy the rocket launcher from the merchant at the end every time I get to this point. And I just... It's like, no, I'm just gonna nuke your face to get through this.
Woohoo!
Did you at least do it legit the first time?
Nope. I saved up enough money for my first playthrough on normal. I bought the rocket launcher because I'm like, forget it. I know this is going to be a pain in the ass fight, but I remembered the eyeball. Like, last time.
Okay, this is new.
Bam. fire. Unload everything you have.
Okay. All right, do that.
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
And you're done.
Or was that kind of lame? Then again, I saved up all of my magnum for a reason.
I'll give you my body.
He's not done. Separate ways come down.
Oh, right. DLC. That's right. Yes. Sorry. Ah, forgot about
that. And you said it was my choice of game. Problem is, I don't have any idea.
And
I'm horrible. I don't like to settle on
that. Bring this in.
Okay. That was new. I am actually glad they did add something.
Well, you're not done yet.
Well, yeah. Next up is the jet ski escape.
I kind of hate the fact that...
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Actually, I like the way they deal with it.
Louis said I had an arrangement. Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
I don't know why. I just don't like the new outfit.
Bride's here.
Hey, maybe with the,
I prefer the dress. I don't know why. I just like the dress better.
It is still a dress.
No, this.
Not a
dress. He said it! Said the thing.
Yes.
I see.
I thought it was Ada.
He said.
Now, my question to you. How long do you keep it by? Five is 10 years old. Miraculous.
Cute.
Maybe it's just her way of telling him.
Until next time, Leon.
She likes the will they won't they play.
Leon.
She likes the role play.
Unfortunately, the thing I hate is.
Where's she going?
Six is the thing.
I don't understand. Why would she just?
Gotta move.
Capcom is officially.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Nah. What is
it?
Oh,
yeah. It is remaining canon.
Yeah, this may just be a me thing, but I ship Leon with her more. Wait, we can save here?
I thought I haven't seen it. Huh.
That looks proprietary.
We're not out of here yet.
God, there's...
I would look up online if I were you, because that looks...
You don't have to kill anyone.
To me, that looks proprietary. The only closest thing I've seen as a person is DSI plug. DSI charging,
probably with it.
But it's a charging plug. It has no other end. Okay. It goes straight to the plug. That's for data transfer. So it's clearly not the same part.
Alright. Not bad.
By the way, it took me to double size.
You like thrill rides? You're gonna love this.
I'll give it a shot.
Oh, I've already got the achievement point.
It's bigger than I noticed. The hitbox is a little bigger than I was expecting.
Guys, it's more powerful than you expected. Oh wow, I'm surprised you're not dead. I believe in hard mode you can actually die.
No. I've done it on the highest difficulty.
Oh,
hey, this is a lot harder than I was expecting.
I've seen Faye hit that.
No. You don't do that.
I think it was just that bad looking. Like a, basically what amounted to a straight ball.
Oh my god, that was very tight.
That's what she said. Oh, wait, no, he said. They said, I don't know.
Men. I'll give you anything. Whoa. Money, fame, women. And.
Sit down a little further.
Well, if there's one thing. If there's one thing. If there's one thing I know how to do, it's finish strong while getting close.
I'm not sure that was insane.
To the big climax.
I just don't like her team. Something about it hurts.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
I'm glad they toned down the annoyance.
I don't miss that or her whiny voice.
Do you read me?
On the other hand, I do miss the original voice of Louise.
I said, come in. Is this thing even on?
I like the guy they chose for this, but still. Jasper Sadler? He's about the same for me.
I kind of miss the original voice actor and design of Bone. They did a decent job at recreating it in this, but I do still prefer the old
one. Yeah, but it's closer to what you'd expect.
I get that, but you
for an actual Spanish accent.
Spaniard, yes, I know. I get that. I still prefer the other one.
It's also the fact that he looks the part of an actual Spanish.
Now we're seeing the lives of all the people before they became mind controlled bug people.
Okay. I wonder where they got all the photos. The village was still there.
So he just appears one day?
That's not a place. I got notified that Sophie K. Arts are here, but I remember that already being fixed. Lots are getting very unclear.
This is how Wesker proved.
I
patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
I don't know, like...
All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
The confident pilot's just like, all right. So, what I've been able to find out, Wesker actually left Umbrella before the events of Resident Evil. Or rather, he was a double agent for their largest competitor, who then, during the events of Generation, amalgamated me Tricep.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. That leads into Tricep, doesn't it?
So he became one of the major shareholders, and he left Umbrella after he back alive, and did everything he could to destroy Umbrella, and then take over this new company, and then disappear, start another company, get rid of that company, leading into the. Wesker is a scheming little brat. Also, not classic. A couple of others arrive to keep your eyes on the road Bill, Claire, Becca, and Barry. Keep your eyes on the road ahead, and don't ever look back. That's funny. You know, the Wesker children and
I fought a war and I learned how to win. But how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside for the fire that will light your way.
The ones you trust can one day betray. Pretty sure I ended up killing you a couple times. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. I think it was the sun. It all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside. It's been so long, I don't remember anymore.
What is this 70s power ballad?
I know, right? Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be that is outfits.
Are you talking about?
No, the song. What is this 70s power ballad?
I don't have a headset.
Don't ever look back.
Hey, don't diss 70s power ballad.
I'm not. I'm lovingly mocking it. I want to say, if before we do anything, we should probably get a Code Veronica.
I mean, they might. I get the feeling they're going to stick to them.
We'll probably get 9.
I don't think they want to touch 6. If they do, they have to go in and fix.
I think because we just had 4 remake, they're going to move on with the mainline series of the next big game, and then 5 remake will be out. That's my guess.
Everybody thinks. I've heard a lot of people say they don't want.
Also, she is the second kid that got me. Abilities like hers or not.
So does Leon get, like,
tangentially like in cities and that because he was infected with Las Plagas?
Well, it's implied that anybody who's been in contact with any of that thing, they get some sort of wound. But it's never explained whether what Leon got.
I think it'd be an increase in...
Maybe, yeah.
So, had he been exposed to Ouroboros, I think he would have been just like pestered. You know, it's... I'd like to see them address a story where someone tries to recreate Wesker. I don't mean recreate Wesker as a person. I mean immunity to viruses and the ability to adapt.
He was screaming at me the whole time, wasn't he? When I was fighting him. Let's fight. Faye was like screaming at me to do certain things the whole time, and I'm like, okay,
all right.
No, that's fine. Honestly, I was like, oh, I'm probably not supposed to stand in one spot and do this stuff yet.
Like I said, I always buy the rocket launcher and take that in with me.
Yeah.
And on my S plus run for the highest difficulty, I will be buying that rocket launcher before going in.
Can you buy that rocket launcher more than once?
The single use one, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So basically, why don't you just buy it for every boss encounter?
Because it's 100,000 pesetas on the highest difficulty.
And you save them.
Unfortunately, there are two bosses.
Are you sure about it? What's stopping someone from replaying the game many times on easy? Gather the money.
Because in order to do this run through, the S plus run through, you can go through. First run through on the difficulty. The bonus. You can take the stuff that's already in your chest out, like the infinite knife. That. Okay. Not allowed to have any of the outfit. Actually, yeah. Yeah, no. None of the outfits. No. Alright. All the outfits, but you have to do it from first day. First run through the game. On that different. So you have no save left.
Yeah, I'm gonna save my save.
I got to the beginning of the castle. They had this all week.
Honestly, it's hard for me to say, because like, I would say this version of the game is just as good, if not slightly better than the original. It just depends on what version of the game you want.
I'm sorry, I don't have to deal with the bullshit in the factory section with the lasers, the bulldozer. What else was it? The dump. The fact that there's a monster that you...
Good work.
I was expecting it.
Now.
You gotta read.
Why?
Well, because I was ignoring him while I was running away from a giant spider.
No, I've been making friends.
Yeah.
I guess that's it for tonight, folks, for Resident Evil 4.
Unless you want to go even further than 9 o'clock.
So we'll be back next week, folks, with the release of the Separate Ways DLC on Thursday. We're gonna play through that on next Friday.
On Thursday?
On Thursday.
Yeah, but we're doing it on Friday.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Okay.
Now as to how long it's gonna be or whether we can do it in a single setting, we'll find out when we get there, folks. But aside from that, that's it for tonight. You can catch us every Sunday for regular streams. I'm assuming it's Phasmophobia again this weekend. Thursday for yours or
It's normally Tears of the Kingdom, but I might temporarily move it away for Pokemon DLC. We are also doing Pokemon DLC tomorrow, because there is a gap that is not going to be taken up by anything at all.
Okay.
So we're going to be doing Pokemon DLC tomorrow.
Stream is canceled tomorrow. That's right.
As there is nothing tomorrow.
Okay, forget I said anything.
So the stream is not canceled tomorrow. Tomorrow we're playing Pokemon DLC. Sunday we'll do Phasmo. Thursday we might do Pokemon DLC or Tears. It depends on how far we get on tomorrow.
Next Friday we'll be back with Hi-Fi Rush and the brand new DLC for the Resident Evil 4 remake. And then, folks,
bye!